country's biggest celebrities will be dropped into the African jungle, and we can't wait to see how long it takes them to scream, "I'm a celebrity, get me out of here." So, what can we expect when their jungle nightmare begins? Well, the duo who might be able to tell us are right here in our studio. Please welcome your hosts, Dr. Chris Brown and Julia Morin. You are such a great on-screen couple. Oh. I love it. The chemistry is fantastic. It's mostly coming from Julia's end, but
just on-screen couple.
Yeah,
there's been a lot of kissing on the lips. I'm not going to lie. we have a very good time.
Oh. I cannot wait to see the next series. Who's going to be in it? Can you tell us?
No. Well, we don't know.
You don't know?
No, we'll have to find out when we get there. But all the clues, of course, have got our little Rolodex minds going quite nutty. Yeah. Could it be that one? But how could it be this person?
Can we run through some of the clues?
Yeah, let's
do it.
The promo comes out on Monday with all the clues, but we can give you a bit of a sneak peek at a couple. So we're talking a US sitcom star.
Jerry Seinfeld.
I'm just saying he's out on tour. It just seems... Oh. I don't know. It just seems unusual to me that all's coinciding.
Yeah, we have a pop diva.
Yeah. Australian, American, international.
Don't know.
Lady Gaga.
Well, it could easily be Lady Gaga.
I think.
It could be Madonna.
The Scream.
She not look like the Scream at the moment. No judgment. Other lady.
What about Delta Goodman?
Sisterhood.
Delta Goodman, then you could have the Jungle Delta.
Oh my God.
The African Delta.
The African Delta.
The Delta on the savannah. Exactly.
I think that's a different show. But yeah.
Yes.
But who would be the bigger songstress and the bigger showgirl than...
Oh, yeah. Obviously,
75 years in the business.
Do you know who it could be? It could be Barbara Streisand, because she's been threatening to leave the United States if Donald Trump got elected.
Streisand.
Who else?
How would she survive without that shopping centre underneath her house? Do you know about that?
No.
It's amazing.
She's had built underneath her house a shopping centre, and then she goes downstairs and they employ actors to come and work in the shops.
No.
And she goes and bargains them down. P.S. She already owns it.
No.
She already owns it.
No way.
You know what? I'm only going to pay you $200 for this. Here's $200. I swear to God, it's on the line. Go on the internet.
Stuff you can see pictures. If it's on the internet, it must be true.
It's got to be true to me.
Yes, of course. And in a magazine.
Yeah. Following from what Sarah said before, have you had a massive spike in interest for I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here since Donald Trump got elected? Because all the celebrities are now saying, we can't possibly live in California.
Well, there's so many celebrities and they all want to get out of there for sure.
Yeah.
So we've got the pop diva, we've got the comedian.
Actor. We're the compulsory sports stars. So, you know, we'll be talking AFL for sure, possibly NRL as well. Possibly cricket.
That's like three different sports.
I know. But they need to be represented. Something's
very
for
specific there.
Gary Ablett Jr., I think, is trying to leave the Gold Coast. So,
coincidence, Joe.
Seems a bit extreme.
This is the time where you
start. Party, crash, sleep, repeat. Yeah. Is that the schoolies? Nothing. I don't know the
schoolies thing. Ever since schoolies arrived, he's been trying to get out. We also have our own suggestion for you. I don't know if you've been getting the
big
emails,
star.
But big star,
yeah. Big star,
ready to go in.
Oh yeah! Oh, would be amazing. It would be amazing.
Obviously, we can't reveal who it is.
I'm a Seely.
I'm celibate.
He can lose a little bit of weight. They all lose weight, don't they?
Yeah, they definitely
they really
do.
They drop out.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Jono, would you do it if you were asked?
Sorry, I'm not mic'd up.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm not convinced I would do it.
It's a bad line. I'm going through a tunnel.
Trunk line call.
Because I remember that snake... thing.
With Lorena in that sort of weird...
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
She was extraordinary, the way that she was able to do that.
And it also stinks. So they only have to overcome mind over matter to do what it, either eat or lie.
There was a reason the snake stunk, though, with Lorena. They hopped on top of her and were mating on top of her.
Yes, they were.
They released this musk.
Oh.
And that was what was so potent.
Well, me too. I did halfway through the show, to be fair, released a bit of musk. It's because this time we're getting a selection of just more, even more gorgeous young people. Not that I can compare anyone to the Good Doctor, as you know.
She just so sexier people. Is that what you're saying in the jungle?
We're hoping for some romance this time.
Can you actually, if you're not a snake, can you fornicate in the jungle?
Oh, like, well, I certainly have given it a good Aussie go over the years.
Make us bad people? What happened?
No, saying bigger beds. That's all I'm saying. Bigger bunk beds.
The bunk beds.
It's so nice to see you two back together and back on our screens. Yeah. I'm a Celebrity. We'll be returning to 10 early next year. Please thank Dr. Chris Brown and Julia Morris.